We are here at the PPU campus and you are talking to Meradesh channel. We are having a faculty member who is attending a faculty development program in summer this year at PPU campus. Welcome, sir.
Hello, sir.
What were your expectations from the course and how far the course has met your expectations?
First of all, I want to introduce myself. Myself, yeah. Aziz Pradhan from Electronics Department. Yeah. Sir, can you repeat your question, please?
जो आपकी आशाएं थी कोर्स से, इस पर्टिकुलर कोर्स से, और जो कितनी वो पूरी हुई, और आपके कोई सुझाव हों या आपको जो इससे लाभ हुए, बेनिफिट्स हुए, विच में हेल्प यू एज ए टीचर, योर स्टूडेंट्स एज वेल, और इन योर सोशल लाइफ.
Yes, sir, 65% of the course is already completed and I think it's a very memorable experience and we are getting too much things from this course.
Yeah.
About our students, how to tackle them.
Yeah.
How to bring good results.
Yeah.
How to make our institutions proud.
Yeah.
So that we can take them to the new heights and so our institution can make some name in this world or in this arena.
So, as an engineer, do you feel that the focus was more on psychology and in your opinion, certain other topics could have like the various new technologies which may be used in research or maybe in teaching or maybe other management of the of an educational institute that may have been included?
Yeah, in the beginning of the each presentations and talks, I feel somewhat confused because everything is related to psychology or some mysteries and some games. But in the end, they conclude that it is just for the improvement of the results and for the sake of improvement of the students.
So, in the end,
they correlate and explain us how to relate that psychology to the students and how to improve them.
So means that in spite of you being a sensing type, because you are an engineer, so you are a sensing type personality,
yeah.
S type.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I learned something. So you feel that psychology in the end, it shows the way out to be more productive, to be more efficient as a teacher or maybe as a manager of the educational institute.
Look, if we divide the groups of students in 15 or in 20 or 10 or minimal group, then only we can consider on each student. Otherwise, it is very difficult because there is a class of 70 students, 60 students. You can't concentrate on psychology of only one student, what he is thinking, what he is doing, because at the time we also have to complete our syllabus. So it's better that we improve our qualities, how to make the syllabus complete more efficiently and more intelligently so that the people can understand of all the psychologies.
But ultimately you have to deal with the human people, you have to deal. So finally, even if we are definitely your thinking is logical that our main objective is to complete the course, but finally we have to consider that course, that syllabus is well understood and it's adapted to the needs and personality type of the student so that they learn it faster and they are more productive with their knowledge. I think that may
also changes come during teenage.
Yeah.
Means 13 to 18 years, and that age is almost is completed.
Yeah, yeah.
Just the students of first years, we can make some improvement in them, but as they grow seniors, they have some high expectations from us. They don't want us to treat them as a child. So,
but in your own case, like you were a teenager and now you are a grown up engineer, so do you think that though after 18 it is very difficult to change the personality? But with the well grooming and with the well trained teachers, like here in the summer course, you are getting some tips of psychology and other factors of sociology, or maybe some, I don't know, management skills or others you are getting. So do you think that you will be able to somewhat impress upon your students to be more responsible and to be adaptable type, like they can adapt still? As I was listening to a lecture today on personality types, that you with training you can understand your personality and yours as well of others, and you can try to adapt, try to change to other personality type to be more socially acceptable, or maybe you can do your things more efficiently.
As this course is new, first I have to apply it on the student, then only I want to come
definitely,
come
definitely.
To know the results.
Yeah, yeah.
But I surely believe that if the principal sir had given us this opportunity to attend this seminar and all of these things, which definitely brings change, because we have to think positively. And if we think positively and with a good attitude, there will be some changes, surely we can bring in anything.
Thank you, sir. I think you feel that this is a first step, and when you apply, then you will know the power, real power. And in the process, you can then only say that yes, it works. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you.